Sorry, Rikota. That would be difficult for me.
Donna?
Adol, everyone. You came for me.
Why did you run away, Donna? Why can't you leave with us? Do you hate us now?
Of course not. I could never hate you.
You've been such a help to us, Donna. Now it's our turn to help you. Let us help you regain your memories.
Thank you, but this is something I need to do on my own.
I'm sure you have your reasons for acting so stubborn.
The Scarlet Vision. The inevitability of the events I foresee varies depending on their hue. A Scarlet Vision portends events that will come to pass, that cannot be avoided.
Then...
Yes. I saw a Scarlet Vision of the future after we defeated the Okeanos. And in that vision, I couldn't be with you. One way or another, we will part ways. So don't worry about me. The sooner you get off this island, the better.
Okay.
Huh? What do you mean?
Adol's right. One way or another, we'll part ways. That ain't true just for you. Any one of us could say that. Once we get off of this island, we're all gonna go back to the lives we had before we met. But we're still gonna cherish that we even met in the first place. At least, that's what we're all thinking, deep down in the bottom of our hearts. And I think you're thinking the same thing too, Donna.
Yes, but my circumstances are different from yours.
All strangers who found ourselves cast away on this island. But despite our differing origins and stations, we banded together for the sake of survival. Yes, your circumstances may differ somewhat, Donna, but if you put those circumstances aside, you'll see that you're a castaway like the rest of us.
Couldn't have said it better myself. You're part of this crew, through thick and thin. Breaks my heart to hear you say you're different from the rest of us.
Adol, everyone. As we spent more time together, I started to wish that I could stay with you all. But I knew that wish could never come true. So I ran away, to spare you all the trouble.
I'm happy you care about us so much. But why would you say that?
Right. You may have been in a position in which others had to rely on you, but we're all castaways here. So let's rely on each other for support.
Thank you. I understand. If we are destined to part ways, I want to accept that destiny with a smile and be true to myself when I bid you all farewell. That's why I need to know who I really am, Adol. Everyone, please help me restore my memories.
Tally-ho!
I don't know how much help we'll end up being, but we'll do whatever we can.
The Tribaldo always pays their debt in full, no matter what.
I, too, have decided to see this through with everyone. We're all in this together, Donna.
Yes. Thank you so much. That cloaked figure told me to go to the Valley of Kings just up ahead. I don't know what hardship awaits me there. I just know that I must overcome it. Donna of the past, lend me your strength.
Thank you. Let us through! Please!
Where do you think you're going with all that stuff?
Where? Anywhere but here!
We haven't seen the sun in days, and the earthquakes and volcanic eruptions have yet to stop. We can't live like this anymore. We need to go somewhere safe.
Just let us pass. You have no right to stop us.